Hazrat Abu Hurairah radiallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "Don't you know what your Lord Jalla Jalaluhu said? He Jalla Jalaluhu said, whenever I bestow a man a bounty, a group of them expresses ingratitude and says, I have got this bounty from the star or stars." Sahih Muslim Hadees number 229.